Spicy Japanese cucumber salad is the perfect melody of flavors and textures. It was so refreshing. You want to grab a couple of Japanese or Persian cucumbers, cut off the end, cut down the middle, give it a good whack and slice it up. Then add some garlic. And for the sauce, I'm using some rice vinegar, soy sauce, sesame oil, a little bit of monk fruit, and this delicious spicy concoction. Full recipes in the caption below. Check it out.